and passage. Let's start.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Am I clearly audible?
Yes, you're audible.
Thank you, ma'am. Very good afternoon to all of you. My name is Aditi Chaturvedi, and I extend to each one of you. Today we all have gathered here to discuss more effective ways of integrating art into English in order to involve students into a more creative process to explore connections between art forms and the subject. The primary aim of integrating art forms in teaching learning of the subject is to create a vibrance, interest and relevance for the learners, breaking the age-old textual methods of teaching. So in accordance with the same objective in our minds, I present before you an activity to showcase how a simple chapter from a literature textbook could be transformed into a more relatable and interesting activity, weaving its way through the value systems and life skills. The example for the demonstration has been taken up from the current syllabus of grade 8. The title of the lesson is Swami and His Friends. And it would indeed be a trip down the memory lane for many of us, reminding us of Malgudi days. Post the explanation of the chapter, students will be encouraged to put up analysis of the character on the basis of their understanding of the situations, the behavior, dialogues and the suggestions that they make throughout the chapter. Students will be split into groups of 5 to 6, forming at least 5 groups in the classroom. In order to explore the expressions of the characters and create live scene in the classrooms, the suggested activity is making of caricature strip. So it's basically caricature, and this would allow them to bring to life the characters through the medium of sketching, drawing, shading and dialogue writing. So I'm now going to present a short PPT which was conducted. It was an activity that was conducted for the students of class 8.
Malgudi was an earth-shaking discovery for me because I had no mind for facts and things like that which would be necessary in writing about Malgudi or any real case. I first pictured not my town, but just the railway station, which was a small platform with a banyan tree, a station master, and 2 trains a day, one coming and one going. On Vijayadashmi, I sat down and wrote the first sentence about my town. The train had just arrived in Malgudi station. These words were spoken by the great Indian author R.K. Narayan. The idea of Malgudi was conceived by considering a portmanteau of 2 Bangalore localities, Maleshwar and Baswangudi, bringing into reality the town of Malgudi. Malgudi Tales presents Narayan's imaginary city in full color, revealing the essence of India and of human experience. Malgudi Tales presents Narayan's imaginary city in full color, revealing the essence of India and of human experience.
Swaminathan is a school-going boy. He does not want to study. He thinks that the holidays are not meant for studying. To him, holiday means all play.
Swami's father, W.T. Srinivasan, is an imposing figure who works at the courts and is usually strict with Swami. Swami's father encourages Swami to study hard and helps him with homework. The second friend of Swaminathan in the school is Mani. He is the strongest boy in the class physically. He does not bother either to bring books to the class or about the homework. Swami is proud to be allied with him. Rajan is the son of the police superintendent and one of Swami's closest friends. Rajan is new to Swami's school at the start of the novel, and initially Swami and Mani view him as an enemy due to his quick wits, fine clothes and fearless nature. However, Rajan quickly becomes friends with Mani and Swami and acts as their ringleader for the remainder of the novel. A running theme is the formation of MCC cricket.
Malgudi Cricket Club and the impending challenge match with the Young Men's Union. Characteristically, it is Rajan who takes the lead and is made the captain of the team. He takes the initiative to form the team and financially supports it to get the cricketing gear and supplies. Interestingly, Swami has a key role in the team as well. Of all things, he turns out to be their lead bowler. It seems odd about Swami, whom we know, but the talent has a role to play in the ultimate unwinding of the tale. Through the character of Swami, R.K. Narayan has captured the childhood innocence and the world of school in a beautiful yet realistic way with a touch of humor.
Dialogue writing and voiceover allows the students to understand the depth of the characters and they are able to emote them better. Through this activity, we aim to enhance the expressions and voice modulations, which boosts the confidence of the performers and makes the lesson more interesting. So, I have one last activity to show. So here, as I told everybody earlier, it's going to be a group activity of 5 to 6 students wherein different skills of the students will be utilized. So here we have these caricatures which have been sketched by the students, and then we are aiming to motivate them into writing dialogues over here. So children are able to, they're supposed to write dialogues as per their own understanding of the characters, of the story and the plot. So for instance, we are going to mount these caricatures sketched by the students, and then they would be allowed, they would be motivated into writing dialogues on their own. I'll just write one. So with this activity, we are able to take into accordance all the speakers, people who are good at drawing, children who are fond of speaking. So all the skills are involved in this particular activity, and I hope this activity is of some consequence to everyone, and you benefit out of this and you could just use it in your classrooms. With this, I wind up my activity.
Thank you, Aditi.
Thank you.
That was very interesting, and
thank
I can see the amount of hard work you put into it. Just a simple question for
yes,
you, and that is, I hope you're doing this in classroom also and not just online.
Ma'am, actually this activity was conducted last month, and once we got this opportunity to present it for the webinar, I made the children recreate the whole thing. So we have already conducted this activity in our classroom last month. So these
so
are...
When the school's open, you must do these things.
Yeah, ma'am, we have these activities as marked activities in our classrooms, ma'am. So, right, ma'am.
And when you showed us the product, was... when you showed us the comic strip, was that something the children did, or had you?
Ma'am, the credits in the end, the names of the students, actually those sketches were all made by those students, and the voiceover was by one of the students mentioned in the credits, ma'am. So
all right.
We all recorded it virtually. They submitted their sketches through WhatsApp. They mailed them to us, and we utilized those sketches in making the strip, ma'am.
Thank you. And just one suggestion here, when you are writing anything on the, when you want us to see it, we can't see the writing, so we don't know the dialogue.
Right, ma'am. Ma'am, the dialogue is, I must hit a 6.
Okay. You hit it. Good.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am.
Okay. On to the next.